In this country, you were to think that white people were God, that they had the right to give us our freedom. And so what we had to do was to beg them or to act the way they want us to act before they gave us our freedom. We must stop seeking to imitate white society. We must create for ourselves to save our very humanity. Because the fight for black power in this country is indeed a fight to civilize a barbaric country, the United States. We have to be able to gather the strength. You must be able to get the guts as the intellectuals of the black society to say, we are black, our noses are broad, our lips are thick, our hair is nappy, and we are beautiful!
Even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. My poor little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day down in Alabama with its vicious racist, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today.
Bajo un cielo oscuro, gritando al futuro, ¿cuándo has de llegar?